the room construction is completed on the ship in sort of plain Tetris.
It's the first time that the ship actually floats. That's also kind of an important one.
Take the vessel floats. They take the vessel out and test her on her abilities to maneuver and sail the weather.
We can't wait to start playing with it.
Yes.
We'll have a manual, right?
Yes.